Hey guys, welcome to my channel Bong Driver with a brand new vlog. And in today's vlog, we are gonna discuss all about car tire rotation. Have you ever heard this term before? If your answer is no, then this video is absolutely for you guys. So, in this video, we will cover why we should rotate our car tires frequently and how we can do this at our own home. Okay? So no further wasting time, let's jump to the video. On my count, 3, 2, 1, let's do it! Welcome friends to my channel Bong Driver. Guys, we mostly use 2WD cars, that's two wheel drive cars, and if you carefully observe your rear tire, you can find always the degradation is from centered positions, cause this rear tire doesn't move right or left, it always goes straight. In compared to if you go to the front side, you can find the tire's degradation here is little bit different than rear tire. You can find the tire degrades much more from the edges, that's the right side edge or left side edge, because these two tires always move like this, either right like this or left turn like this. So basically when the car is turning right side, then all the weight shifted towards this tire's outside edge. Due to this heavy frictional force, this tire edge degrade much more than the middle or inside portion of the tire, and when the car is turning left side, then this tire degrades more from inside edge than middle or outside. Same thing also happens to the other front tire too.
So hopefully you guys understand this part very well. So why we should rotate our car's tires very frequently, you guys understand that part very well. So next we are going to discuss what's the proper method for this process for different types of cars. So for that, I prepared a beautiful diagram for you guys. Let's check that out.
So guys, I prepared four different types of cars here. One is FWD types cars like Hyundai Ion. Another is RWD, rear wheel drive cars like any kind of SUV, Tempos, trucks, etc. And third one is 4WD or AWD like Mahindra Thar, four wheel drive cars. Or fourth one is staggered setup, any kind of rally car and our Tata Nano, where the tire size is different from front to rear. Okay, so we are gonna discuss one by one. So for FWD types cars like my Hyundai Ion, you can see all the four tire size is same here, and the power is generated and directly shifted towards the front wheel, that's why it's called FWD. So for FWD you have to remove the front tires and directly switch with the same side rear tires, like front left is gonna go to rear left and front right is directly go to rear right. Okay, for the rear two tires the switching pattern is cross, like rear left is gonna go to front right and rear right is gonna go to front left. Okay, so for any kind of RWD cars, rear wheel drive cars like SUVs, like Tempos, the switching pattern is exactly opposite like FWD types cars. Okay, cause here the power is generated and directly shifted towards the rear wheel, that's why the switching pattern is exactly opposite to FWD types cars. Okay, and for third types of cars like 4WD or AWD types cars, all wheel drive cars, the switching pattern is like X shape. Okay, so here front left is gonna go to rear right and rear left is gonna go to front right. Okay, like four types like staggered wheel setup like our Tata Nano, unfortunately we can't switch our front tires with rear tires here. That's not possible for because the different type, different size of the tires. So we can only switch here sidewise, like front left gonna go to front right and rear left only gonna go to rear right. Okay, so these are the different types of tire switching pattern for different types of cars.
So hopefully you guys understand my diagram, and please keep it in your mind guys, you have to rotate your car's tires once in every year or once in every 5000 kilometers, whichever is earlier. Okay guys, so if you do like this video, don't forget to press the like button of this video, and if you are new to my channel, then a subscription from your end will be divine guys. And if you already subscribe my channel, then don't forget to press the bell to get all the notifications whenever I upload a new video in my channel. And you can also follow me on the social medias like Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Telegram. All the links are given in the description box, you can check it out. So guys, please stay safe, follow all the COVID norms, and we are gonna meet in some exciting new videos next time. So till then, bye bye, take care guys.